Good morning, everyone. We're here at the Firestone Country Club, where it's busy, busy, busy. All the crews are getting everything ready for the Bridgestone Invitational happening this Thursday. And Don, you said about 2 months out, everyone starts building all the stuff we see here, right?
Yeah, we always say the circus is coming to town with all the tents we build, and right. We're here in one of the Bridgestone Green Monster Challenge, so looking forward to giving it a try with you.
Well, now, we were just talking about how everything in sports now is like an entertainment event. So this is one of the things you guys have to really make it fun and interesting for everybody out here?
Yeah, everybody can take a shot at the signature 16th hole, so the shot to the green over the pond, and let's see it here. Oh, get up, get up!
Oh,
off the bee in the pond.
Off the bee, yeah. They just made a splashdown, okay.
Take a mulligan,
yeah, take a mulligan. Never happened. Look at that bird. Okay, let's see if I can get it over there a little bit. So what can people win when they play this? That's a little far.
If you knock it in the hole, you can win some Bridgestone golf balls. And also, some people have a chance at winning a set of clubs, so. Encourage everybody to come out and take a shot. That looks good.
Get
on the green.
All right, let's see what you have, Don.
All right, let's see what we got here.
So Don is around golf 24/7. He should be able to beat that.
Oh,
well, it's definitely dry. Definitely dry.
Strong like bull.
Okay. Put it on the green this time. So this is cool. So people, this is something people can come and do when they come out. I like it.
Another trap.
On the trap. And they could actually win a set of clubs. Uh-oh, I'm back in the drink. Okay, look at that. I'll finish it, I promise. All right, let's see if we can get it close to the green this time.
I like it.
Come on. Yeah, get
That's
up there. Bounce. All right, when we come back, we're right here at the Firestone Country Club, and we are previewing the Bridgestone Invitational, kicking it with Kenny. That's too much. Stay with us.